Proactive adjustments. That's what American Airlines is calling the changes they are making to their flight schedules. The Fort Worth-based carrier plans to cut 31,000 flights in November. Dallas-Fort Worth and Chicago O'Hare will feel those cuts the most, along with Boston and Philadelphia.